Continuing tonight, the Hot Summer Nights Festival. It is a free music festival happening at over a dozen venues in the Red River Cultural District this weekend. And the festival started Thursday and runs through tomorrow with over 120 local musicians performing. That is the biggest lineup since the festival began in 2017.